Hi guys, welcome to RWSM. So today is very dry and hot. The corn is still growing very well. You can see they produce a lot of good, you know, fruit. And then next month I'll be ready. You guys see before about 2 foot, okay? But now they grow really tall at Smith Farm. But the weather here really, really dry, okay? But the skies really look nice, blue sky with a little wind, but kind of cooled down a little bit. And hopefully have some rain to help the corn get more juicy, you know, fruit. So you can look on this beautiful farm here at North Carolina. And look really nice. No doubt, and but the corn it stays strong on the dry season now. You can see it, no sign of rain, but maybe last week it's getting a little rain. But right now, I don't know how the corn can survive. So you can see very, very dry, and the grass, and the dirt too, and dry, you know, but they're still growing very, very well, but I don't know how they grow without the water. You can look at it, yeah. Big farm here. Hi, see you guys on next video. So you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Help to support RWSM. We'll see you guys on the next video. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you for watching.